Dear Cece, I write this letter to you to preserve the memories we shared. The hard times after Mom passed, we had to learn how to fend for ourselves, working for people. The times we prayed together for my certificates to be of use. We share the little we had until I finally found a job. The situation changed. We moved to a new house. We were finally happy. But Cece, you hid a few things from me. I understand, though, you didn't want me to worry. I remember the day I found you lying on the floor. The thought of losing you was unbearable. Quickly, I rushed you to the hospital. Seated at the waiting room, I tried to think of signs I had missed of you being sick. Both of her kidneys have failed. She needs a transplant. Urgent. Luckily, I was a match. Due to your blood pressure condition, the chances of your survival. Okay, in case I don't make it, give her this letter. Cece, if you are reading this without my presence, it means I am gone. No, I did this for love, 'cause you were my number.